Diva of the Year.
Nikki Bella, her record-setting reign as Divas Champions at 301 days.
So tell me, how did you spend your year?
You all begged for Divas Revolution, and I gave you one.
I want you to take a look at what a real Divas Champion looks like.
Naomi's sick of being overlooked.
Sometimes a good girl gotta be bad in order to get things done.
She loves to talk trash, but she can back it up.
I'm about to run over any other diva who gets in my way.
This is my house!
Basically, she started the Divas Revolution. She believes she should be the champion.
When you're a true champion, there is no room for emotion or friendship.
I'm the baddest. I'm the meanest. I'm the boss of the WWE.
She is bold, brash.
I'm the NXT Women's Champion.
Sasha Banks may be the best of all the divas here in WWE.
You want to know why I am the boss? Just watch me.
Charlotte!
The daughter of the nature boy, Ric Flair.
One of the most athletically gifted women you will ever see.
Tapped out! Charlotte wins the title! Charlotte's a champion!
I have a legacy to uphold. And we're gonna do it with Flair.